Come on now. A feather broken. It was a fight. A feather broken. It was a fight. Goose feathers must have been flapping its wings. Or did it just get plucked?
Watch out, pixies! Hey, there, in the trees. Some kind of camp?
Defend the goose! The golden egg will be ours!
Range birds are so much better.
Oh well, where's the key?
Here it is. Got it. Good thing you posted that notice. Never would have found you otherwise.
Oh, look! She laid a golden egg for you.
If only all my employers were that generous. Would have preferred a magic bean, but not about to complain.
Did you really travel all the way here for a coffee?
Nature of the job.
I don't believe it. You must have had another reason.
Well, spent a few idyllic months in Beauclair some time past. Part of me wanted to come back, I think.
Oh, yes. Visit Toussaint once, and you'll always long to return.
Did you like Anna Henrietta?
Do you jest? I adored her. My darling little sis. So adorable. So sweet. Yet when they banished me from the palace, she didn't so much as peek out of the window.
She might not have known. Maybe just couldn't.
And could she also not grant me amnesty when she was crowned? Please.
That's it, Roach. Go, go.
Witcher huffed and puffed, and look, got a bean.
It cannot be.
What cannot be?
You actually have a sense of humor.
Why so shocked?
Well, when you arrived, all you did was pout and mumble things in that gruffly monotone. And now this, a jest. And a good one at that. But here we are chatting away when there's work to do. The beans won't plant themselves, you know. Now we must plant them by the path near Longlock's tower, then prepare to meet the giant. So, do you like it here?
No. Got a problem with magic in general. Illusions, portals, all that. Don't trust any of it.
A bow pet. Wait.
Why?
The stalk will sprout abruptly. Very abruptly. We must be careful. All right, toss them! Thank you.
Something's always gotta go wrong.
The home stretch. Admire the view later. First, we must deal with... him.
Tail creature, that was one tough son of a wench.
I told you this land had gone ape mad, though I did not expect it to be so severe.
Can't help thinking you might have done that on purpose.
Why ever would I have?
To get rid of your guard, your captor. Getting close to the exit at this point, probably think you don't need me anymore.
Well, you're wrong. You still stand to be quite useful to me.
So? How? Plan to use me like you did Detloff?
No, I need you for a purpose far simpler. Well, don't just stand there and stare. I need a man, Geralt, and I'm not afraid to say it. I have no idea what awaits me once we leave this place. Treat it as my last wish.